Hey, this is Craig, and this is my brother from another mother, Terry Bradley, and this is 7 questions. Let's go. All right, Terry, I'm excited about these because I don't know this one. What was your first job, Terry?
So my first job was assembling bicycles and gas barbecue grills for a department store in Mayfield. Bicycles, simple process. Now, you have to realize this was 45 years ago.
Okay. Dating yourself.
Barbecue grills, not so simple.
Barbecue.
Way too many parts back then. I don't know, I haven't put one together in recent history, but way too many parts back then.
I don't know why they're in the same department.
It wasn't cost effective to put together a barbecue grill. Mm. The pay wasn't enough.
Mm. Renaissance man. Okay, scariest animal?
Snakes, hands down.
Mm.
It doesn't matter if a snake will hurt me. It might actually make me hurt myself trying to get away from it.
Okay, window seat or aisle seat?
Aisle. Always make sure I check in early if I have that option so that I get an aisle seat. I'm very claustrophobic.
Mm.
Don't want to be tucked in back there in the back.
You need to be moving.
If I need to get out quickly.
Have you seen the movie Snakes on a Plane?
I have not, nor would I ever want to watch it.
You want the aisle seat for sure. All right, Terry, give me 5 words to describe the rest of your life.
Making an impact for others.
I believe that about you, and I know your heart, so I'm sure that's true. One of the most thoughtful people, I tell you. All right, what is the most unusable word?
Problem.
Mm. Give me the opposite of that.
Opportunity.
Yeah, there it is.
Always.
Isn't it the way?
You have an opportunity to resolve, or you have an opportunity to learn. Never use the P word.
It's good. Good. There's a great book, The Obstacle is the Way.
Oh.
But also The Mandalorian, This is the Way. It always comes back to that. If you could travel to any place on Earth, Terry, and you're a world traveler, where are you going?
Top of my bucket list, Australia.
Australia. Awesome. There's a lot of snakes in Australia.
Yeah.
So there's like 8 poisonous snakes.
Be warned.
Is Stephanie, is your wife Stephanie, is she a snake lover?
She is not a snake lover.
You're in trouble. You're in trouble. If you could invite anybody to dinner, living or dead, who's it gonna be?
My wife first, because I'm not gonna have any special dinner without my wife
She's
being there.
Incredible cook.
Yep. My grandfather and my mother.
And your mother. That's really awesome. What would your wife cook? What's her specialty?
Because
she got a lot of specialties.
I wouldn't want her to have to cook. I want her to be able to enjoy it.
Okay, all right. I see what you did there.
You know, my grandfather passed away 15 minutes before I was born. Mm-hmm. So he almost had a chance to get to know me. Mm-hmm. I never had a chance to get to know him. And mm-hmm. I would love that opportunity just to have a conversation with him. You know, 50 years later, my mom passed away.
Yep.
My mom was one of the kindest individuals in the whole world. She loved big and really one of the biggest optimists that I've ever known in my entire life. And I'd love to just have a few minutes just to visit with her again right now.
Well, nobody more optimistic than you, and I'm sure they're both quite proud of you, brother. That's 7 questions with the man himself, TB.